help you? Can you help me? It's a critical infrastructure. You can't be standing in front of critical infrastructure. This is only one substation. You need to go ahead and leave. If not, we'll have somebody remove you. It's a critical infrastructure. So, go ahead and leave. If I come back out and you're still here, I'm gonna trespass you. Or have you arrested. This is a critical infrastructure, Jacksonville Sheriff's Office. You can't stand by the front door. It's a security risk.
How are you?
Lieutenant?
Yes.
I need a complaint form. I also want to inform you that one of your officers threatened to trespass me from the police station.
Okay. So, do you know which my officer was?
Yeah, he's inside there.
Okay, it's not one of my officers. It's not an officer assigned to me, because none of the officers assigned to me work at this location. If you want a complaint form, stand by, I'll get you one.
But you're a lieutenant. You outrank him.
I do outrank him. You said one of my officers. In order to say it's my officer, that means the person who is properly assigned to me my duties, my responsibilities. It's not. If you know the structure of the sheriff's office, that means the people who work for us. The rank structure goes lieutenant, sergeant, and officers that work underneath us in our chain of command. That you said is an officer who works for me. Just because we work in the same sheriff's office doesn't mean they work for me. Just because I'm a lieutenant and they're not, that still doesn't mean they work for me.
So if you seen an officer doing something wrong, you wouldn't correct
him? You said seeing something. You're asking me a different hypothetical question.
I'm asking you a question, yes.
Now, if I saw an officer doing something wrong, what do you mean by wrong?
Threatening to trespass someone from the substation.
Then that's a correction. So yes, I would stop them and inform them that they can tell that person that. Then I would find out the facts of that, and if so, stop them.
That's when your rank comes in play.
No, that's an officer can tell another officer that. Rank doesn't come in
play. Most time, that doesn't happen. Most time, it has to be a superior.
Okay. Hold on, I'll get your point.